We are now, most of us, working for Russian Alpine Ski Team since 2010. Coaches are mostly Slovenian and Russian coaches. We have one Italian coach, one Austrian coach. Servicemen also come from Slovenia and Russia. And we have on our team 30 to 35 athletes, female and male athletes. This is for the last 5 years. So we recruit. We bring them to the national team their first or second fifth year. That means from 16 to 17 years, they get involved in the system. System runs year round with the dryland camps and ski camps in Europe and in Russia for the younger athletes. We have every year more and more fifth races. Last year we started with Far East Cup. So this is the next step to get better fifth points in comparison to just fifth races. Also our athletes are able to get very good equipment from the manufacturer in Europe. So slowly we are building up. We have also coaches education in the regions 3 times a year, west, middle and east region. So the coaches in Russia that works with the region, and they don't come often to Europe, they get a know-how about ski racing direct to them. We have Mr. Yuri Guriev is a very good experienced TD. The races are run on a high level. It's also, we as many times as is possible, we do slalom races with water injection. So races in Russia are on very good level from the organizing standpoint, and we try to also invite foreigners to come to our spring races in Polarne Zori. And now in last year when we started with Far East Cup, we had minimum penalties in Sakhalin. So this is it's very good for the young athletes, and the races are on high level.
Das Schweizer Skinationalteam bereitet sich darauf vor, seinen Fans beste Unterhaltung zu bieten, wo immer sie sind. Heutzutage schaut man Skirennen auch unterwegs, auf Tablets und Smartphones. Und wenn man auf einer wilden Schotterstraße fährt, dann wird das holprig. Darauf bereiten wir uns vor.